Antonio Brown posted a selfie of himself with his son Otto, showing off. He's got like new dreads.
I saw that. Yeah.
I think there's a blonde dread or two in there too. You know, because Antonio Brown has darker hair, but he's got, you know, blonde dread here or there, and a blonde mustache. Antonio Brown has a blonde mustache.
Rest of the facial hair is normal, yeah. And then just blonde stash.
I think he's on vacation like Turks and Caicos or something like that. So, you know, it's a new look for Antonio Brown with dreads and a blonde mustache. And then...
Beware. We are going to a very deep, dark place on the internet.
Yes.
Everyone is a GM.
Yes.
Everyone is a coach.
Yes.
Everyone is going to get traded.
Everything sucks.
It's time for Steelers Facebook comments.
Real quick.
Going to mustache land here.
Facebook comments brought to us by Pittsburgh Auto Depot. These are Facebook comments on Antonio Brown's new blonde mustache. Tyree P. Black and yellow is definitely why he did this. To prove to fans it's not over yet. Andy M.
We're tying the mustache in that it's a message?
My cashier at the grocery store had the same bleached mustache look. She bleached her beard too, though. Darren T., that's not blonde. It's Steeler yellow. AB's coming back. Are these people serious? Like,
I think they are.
Who sees a picture of Antonio Brown with a blonde mustache and just goes, black and yellow, he's sending me signs. Good God. Janet W., black and gold, it's a sign. A creepy sign, but a sign just the same. Steve T., he looks like an identity-confused 70s porn star. And we'll end here. These are Steelers Facebook comments on Antonio Brown's blonde mustache look. Ed U. Antonio Brown looking like he snuck into Hulk Hogan's house and stole some of Hogan's crotch hairs and glued them to his lip.